Leaving EU without a trade arrangement is inconceivable. Sainsbury's stance has drawn the ire of Weatherspoon chairman Chief Executive Officer Mike Coupe, warned over the consequences of the UK leaving the European Union without a trade arrangement, as the retailer reported a drop in first-half profit that was in part driven by Brexit. There is a very straightforward fact, which is that thousands and thousands of lorries cross the channel carrying food every day, Coupe said in an interview on Bloomberg Radio. It's inconceivable that there isn't some kind of arrangement put in place. Our wish would be for unencumbered trade relations to remain. Sainsbury shares were down as much as 3.7% in early London trading Thursday. The shares are down more than 8% this year. The London-based company has been one of the most outspoken retailers over the potential damage that a disorderly Brexit would do to its business, with the British Retail Consortium warning of backlogs at the country's ports if the UK leaves the EU without a deal. Executives are breaking their silence on the issue. Sainsbury's stance has drawn the ire of JD Weatherspoon PLC chairman Tim Martin, a vocal Brexit supporter, who on Wednesday dismissed the company's claims that food prices would rise if the UK left the bloc without a trade deal as completely untrue. Martin advocates the UK scrapping tariffs on food imported from outside the EU.